number 10.
Hello, hi, Elijah here. So I'm recording this off of Cameo on my phone because I couldn't, I didn't have the book at the time. I now have the book, so I'm able to read The Toot Fairy. Okay, here we go. In Fairyland, fairies can choose what to do. They can go to the fountain where wishes come true. They can toss in a coin and declare occupation by saying a word that describes their vocation. If you ask little Jessa, she'd tell you the truth. From the time she was young, she'd planned to say tooth. What a wonderful thing for a fairy to do, to collect all the teeth that small children outgrew. How delighted they'd be when they found in their beds coins for each little chomper that fell from their heads. Oh wait, let's see, a picture of Jess and the wonderful children, so happy. That book is a true delight. I love it so much. I'm so excited to read it to my son. Thank you so much, and I hope you enjoyed my reading of it today. My showing you the illustrations was not very elegant, but there it is. Be well.
Number 9. Number 8.
Your all-time hero. Your once-in-a-lifetime chance to finally ask that question.
Okay. Precious Baggins 25. Ask away.
Okay. You know, I've always wanted to know...
What's that? I guess we'll move on to...
You're not a bad fan.
Shire Princess?
You just need better internet.
Got my ears done and everything.
Number 7.
Let's do this.
Tell you what, the hot sauce really fucks with your brain.
It is doing something to my brain.
Oh! Fuck, that's good.
That's a beautiful burger.
Oh, did I do, was that too much? Someone just said, oh God, what did I do? What did I do?
Mmm. Can we just for a second look at the fucking thing?
I'm waiting for you, man. All right.
All right.
Whoa.
I know what's up. I know what's about to happen.
That's pretty.
This is gonna suck later. It really is. The stuff of dreams.
It's the stuff of dreams.
Hey, shorties. It's your birthday.
Oh, yeah.
Weird because I've had that before, but maybe not so much.
What is happening here?
Wow. Wow. I feel like I've drank the lava of Mount Doom. Yeah.
Oh my God. Okay. I need one more.
So in 2006, you were ranked number 7.
This is my favorite part of the show. It's like,
magazines.
And we're back to the interview. Let's try him. synapses fire and communicate with your mouth.
Number six. Number five.
Oh my god. Well, I'm gonna be 40, so what the fuck, right? It's crazy. I'm about to be 40 on Thursday. How about them apples? That's crazy.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you.
Number four.
Wow.
Well, here we are.
Hey.
Hey.
We happy three.
Huh? Yeah.
The very whole good song.
That was very nice, guys.
Guys, there's a... What? Now, I would say
delicious.
You could describe the smell more as a stench.
I think I actually fell with one of the filters in my hand.
Probably saved you.
Yeah.
Put it under your hip.
There you go.
Parachutes, Coldplay.
Nailed it.
I've done it!
Oh! We were in Queenstown. You were napping. Your trailer door, do you remember this?
Yeah.
You were...
Well, this is inside stuff here, folks.
I'm a deep sleeper.
I approached very excited.
What were
about
you excited
something
about?
That's the thing, I can't really remember.
I know what it was.
What
we
was
had,
it?
We had wrapped early.
Oh,
we're, like, we're wrapped. I'll let Elijah carry on.
I said, yeah, we're wrapped, and you said, fuck off.
I think I tried to physically attack you. He came into my trailer. We're wrapped. And I went, get the fuck out of my trailer. You've been married for 12 years.
Yep.
You've got a 15-year-old son. Elijah, you've been with your girlfriend for how long?
5 years.
5 years. You've got a 20-month-old son. But the gay rumors are still kind of circulating around with the three of us. There we go!
I like that bit.
Drumming's extraordinary.
Number three. Number two.
is the number one trilly.
Ask Dom on a hand,
or you can ask Billy.
Sean Astin's here too. Well, that's actually silly.
Will Elijah Wood join us?
I don't know, Willie.
Dwarf, wizard, human, hobbits of the Shire. Bring the ring to Mount Doom and I throw it in the fire.
Such a good trill that I wish they made four, though.
These films are better decent than your favorite porno.
A strider, some riders, golem, a spider. We got a gray wizard and we got one that's wider.
Best trill ever, baby, don't you forget.
That's right, Anna Kendrick, pitch perfect ain't.
What the hell?
Dude lost a tooth and he broke two toes.
You shall not pass.
I'm only on this song because Ian McKellen's unavailable.
Show him, Mike.
Back to the future. Oh, you got a DeLorean? We got sexy elves all over LaFlorian.
The women are gorgeous. The fellas are cute.
Let my man rap an elvish while Circus plays the flute.
And Brown Quetta Vera Lambia Vervina.
Yeah, Equency.
Lord of the Rings is the number one trilly. Movie so sick, I gotta take an Advil. When I'm sitting down the dillies, sipping chamomillies. Lord of the Rings is the number one trilly. Lord of the Rings is the number one trilly. Ask anybody and they know the dilly. From Jackson, Billy, to Manila, Philly. Ask all the fishes, the seaweed, the krilly. Lord of the Rings is the number one trilly. Lord of the Rings is the number one trilly. Lord of the Rings is the number one trilly. Trilly, trilly.
So, let's do this.
Let's do this. Are we doing this?
Here's what you were doing on April 23rd, 2020. Oh, right. Summarize. So let's connect, okay? Love you, bud. Happy birthday. Happy 50th birthday. Oh my God. Talk to the table and ask the table questions. Wait, explain. What the fuck are you talking about? It's just so dope.
Number one.
It is February 13th, 1986. This is Agent Bill Hagmeier. I'm sitting with Theodore.
No, Ted.
I'm sitting with Ted Bundy. What do you imagine they're doing right now? You know, while their daddies talk murder.
I don't know what she does. No, I like to imagine that she's got a nice dollhouse, that she goes out riding her bike. But then I also hope that she's careful, you know?
A lot of dangerous men in the world.
Too many. Does your son know what you do?
He knows his daddy protects people.
Well, Rose's daddy, well, he doesn't. I'm going to take you somewhere that I've never taken anyone before.
Thank you. But this is sort of a crossroads, this film. I'm a producer on it too, so my life with this movie, my relationship to it, for 4 years was trying to get it made as a producer, not as an actor.
I just don't know. I don't know.
Well, what we do know is you're going to die in the morning, and there will be a final judgment.
How am I going to explain all this to God?
There's a thing called remorse, a thing called repentance. Salvation has to come from within first. You're not going to be able to lie your way out of this one, Ted.
I understood that the first moment I walked in here. You're already better at your job than most of the guys you work with. They all think I'm Looney Tunes.
Ha, 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 ha.